last two videos of Kamakura and Inoshima series, I share our hanging train experience and show you the Hasedera temple of Kamakura. After visiting Hasedera, we went straight to see the great Buddha of Kamakura. After that, we spent a few moments at Kamakura Beach. From where we could see the snow-capped head of Mount Fuji and Enoshima Island too. If you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe us.